This video is going to show you how to find and fill out the BBS Weekly Log directly from the BBS website. So step one is to go to bbs.ca.gov, and it should bring you to a page that looks like this. Now, this option of filling out a log from the BBS website is a great option if your supervisor prefers to sign things by hand, if this is just your personal preference, or whatever the reason may be. Just be sure that if you do choose to go this way, that you do re-upload the signed logs to Tavera and or keep it in a safe place for your records, because you will need to refer back to these documents and have them ready when you apply for licensure. So first, you're going to want to go to the applicant section and click on LMFT. This is going to bring you to a page with a lot of different information that you can browse if you're interested, but we're going to go down to click on forms and publications. And then go ahead and expand that further by clicking Forms. Now, all of the paperwork that you'll need as an AMFT or a trainee will be in this section. All of your trainee paperwork will be in the Supervision Forms section. So as you can see here, you can also find your in-state experience verification form and the supervision agreement here. But we are going to click on the Weekly Log of Experience Hours. It's going to bring you to a nice little PDF like this. And the cool thing you'll notice is that you can actually fill out directly on this PDF from the website. So you can put your work setting, your name, all that good stuff, and it'll directly fill in on here. Now, one thing I want to point out is that while this form does make it easy to automatically fill in numbers, it does not do the math for you like Tavera does. So for instance, let's say we're going to do the week of January 7th. And let's say I did 5 direct counseling hours that week, maybe 6 non-clinical. So then for column C here, I'm going to need to add 5 and 6, which is 11. And let's say maybe the week after that, 115, I got like 12 hours in total. If I scroll down, you're going to see that that is not all accurately reflected at the bottom. So whenever you're done filling out your log, make sure that you total these hours properly. And I would recommend maybe checking your math just to make sure you're not accidentally missing any hours there. And then your supervisor will be able to sign appropriately in each of these sections. When you are done filling out this form, feel free to, you know, download it as a PDF. I usually just go to Safari, File, and Export as PDF, but your computer may look a little bit different than mine. And after that, you're welcome to upload to Tavera, but this is all you need to do to get access to the log. You're also able to print directly from this website if you have a printer available. I hope that helps.